I'm just adding this little clip onto my first part of this video to show you. I went around, and you're going to see on this website or below this video the link to my website where I'm going to put the pictures. And you can see why I'm doing this. I'm showing you that every picture you're going to see that I've taken, the bees are not moving. So there's something really, really, really wrong. The only bees that I can see in this garden are dead ones. I don't see anything flying around. There's hundreds and hundreds of beautiful sprouted, you know, beautiful flowers here, and there's no live bees anywhere. So that's the Halifax Public Gardens. But people, you know, they walk around with this attitude that everything is all right, and all they look for is the easy stuff, the wonderful stuff, things that look really nice. So on the surface, you look around here, and this garden, it looks fantastic. Oh, beautiful flowers everywhere. And you know what? People are gonna start look at the small details of everything in life, because if you don't take care of the little things, well, the big things, little things become big problems. And right now, we're not taking care of finding out why all our bees are dying everywhere. And there it is. And believe me, I just photographed a bunch of them, and they're all dead. So thank you for watching again, and I'm going to attach this video to the first video that I just did a few minutes ago here at the Halifax Public Gardens. If I see some more interesting stuff to videotape for you, I'll do it for you. Thank you, but it's getting dark out, and it's getting late, so I'm pretty well done.